Armorcast, various terrain pieces, really nice tree stumps and things. I love the bright colors they've used to do all these alien plants. Really nice stuff. Look at that, that sort of fly trap thing there. Very nice. Alien tree stumps. A lava pool there. A little bridge with some slimy water on it. This is neat. It's a bridge made out of skulls. Let's check that out. Crystals. Sort of a bunker style thing. Set of trench works. Abatis. Let's see here. Scrap pile. Some nice Gothic style ruins. Just all sorts of stuff. Piles of skulls. Looks like a one of those Easter Island heads fallen over and broken. Another sort of waterworks slash sewage works set used for 40K here with some oil refinery type stuff. A nice futuristic bridge. It's pretty cool. To give you guys an idea of scale, that's my hand, so I don't know if that helps. But pretty cool stuff. Here's some of their miniatures they've got. Let me zoom out here. There we are. Just like that. Look at that pile of garbage over in the corner. That's really cool. That'd be great for sort of like a steampunk or a futuristic, sort of like a Necromunda. That'd be awesome. That guy actually looks like he comes right out of Spine Spur miniatures. Here. Like the car with the I-beam across it. Very neat. Look at that tank back there. Look at the gun on that thing. That is cool looking. Got a an orc over here with some of their shooting effects pieces attached to it. Aiming at a little black Templar up there. A really, really cool gun there. Look at the rounds inside that thing. Very nice. And a neat little bunker cut thing there. Like the guy on the motorcycle. Nifty miniature. Take a look at some of the stuff in their display case. Look at this orc totem. That is neat right there. That is cool. Love the old school Gatling guns. Gotta like those. Little generator there. Really, really big missile. Imagine strapping that to a an orc there for 40K. That'd be a cool backpack to have. Nice and orky looking. A little big, but hey, that would work. See, we've got a another totem back here built out of bones. That's very nice looking. Got a little jackal statue there. Totem made out of, looks like it's actually hatching out of this egg thing down here. Got an alien look to it. Got some fencing back there. Let's see here, what else do we have? A tree. A little oil rig for some smaller miniatures. Another abatis. Let's see here, I like this Easter Island guy. The metallic version, that's nice. Here's some regular ones. You carry all sorts of walls for your D&D play. There's probably a wall of water, maybe a wall of air. I'm guessing water though. Probably fire behind that, maybe crystal. Just a generic stone wall. Several things like that. Just odds and ends for the battlefield, boxes, and walls. Another one, just a random piece of oil machinery. Sphinx down there, it's kind of futuristic looking. Very nice stuff. You guys ought to check these guys out.